Most telepresence systems have been designed to provide a remote user's existence with a teleoperated robot. However, can telepresence robots replace humans completely? We hypothesize physical and social telepresence can be embodied by a surrogate human who imitates the remote user. It shows a remote user's live face, and a voice channel transmits a remote user's voice. Our pilot study confirmed people could regard the masked person as a right person.